Hey guys, the guru here. We're taking our fuel truck on a delivery today. Oh, let's see. Hopefully we can make it crossed here in this truck. It's low to the ground. We're not going to slow it down none. Two damage. Nine. Water level's high. How high's the water? About 10 feet high and rising. We made it through there though. So let's not beat this truck all to pieces. Our other fuel truck's almost destroyed. They are sensitive trucks. We need to take this fuel truck, put some fuel in it. Then we need to get to the Jeep to unlock it. The fuel trucks are really the only ones I have close by to the Jeep. So we want to use probably one of the fuel trucks, because I don't really want to track the trucks all the way across the map. Oh, a lot of damage. We got to be careful with these fuel trucks. They are sensitive and they damage easily. Good news is they seem to go fairly well. Oh yeah. Not real sure why the headlights blinding, but they do. Whoa! Get it out of the water, guys. No. Man, it wouldn't come up either. Took some damage. Oh, this is a dangerous looking road as well. Light's not too bad from this angle, but man, if you gotta look at it from the other angle, it is awful. Oh. It's like you sneezed wrong. Takes damage. Maybe I'm just too gung-ho with this truck. No, but oh, like right there. That was not a 68 damage hit. Or it shouldn't have been. That is just insanely... Ow! Okay, so here was... I guess where my... waypoint pretty much almost ended. Okay, so here I am. Take my waypoint here, to here, to here, to here. No. Okay, we're going to take it from here. To here. To here. To here. To here. To here. Oh, yeah. Stuck in the mud. No, it's barking. No. Please do not stop. I do not think I'm close enough to a tree that this will come out. Oh yeah, thank goodness. Oh, got close enough to a tree right there. Too close, in fact. Too close. Oh, man. This could be a scary part of it, I guess. How do I get around the house, right? How do I get around the house? Honestly, it looks like I may need to go this way. Yeah, let's go this way. Looks like it might be an overall better route. Might be. Not 100% sure. Why am I going? Oh, am I going the right way? Oh, what is that? Is that my other truck? Oh, that's my other fuel truck. Oh. Wow, that just took a whole lot of damage. All because I can't drive and scruffed up against another vehicle. Oh, easy. Oh man, how do I get over there? There it is. Question is, how do I? Is this the way? Maybe. Oh. What did I do? No. Okay, I got the parking brake. Okay, let's go to advanced. Winch. Oh man, well, oh, come on. Turn the parking brake off. Oh, yes, dummy me. You had the parking brake on. Okay, so. Advanced, release, advanced. There's the Jeep, guys. Okay, go to reverse. Why wasn't I going reverse? Okay. Cut. Help. All right, guys, we're back. There we go. Get the sound back. Okay. Advanced. Okay, so now we got the Jeep running. It is this vehicle, and the engine's broken. I'm thoroughly disgusted, guys. Well, poo. Okay, got my truck here. Can I tow it? Out of here? Wait, it's already broken, right? This truck's fairly broken, so. That ain't good. Maybe I'm made up this other side. Just try not to flip. Okay, so we'll release this. Go back to winch mode here. See if we can't. Can we put it to something over here? No. Thank you. Okay. Come on, come on. Let's go with, what is it, 6522 over here? Oh, we'll break this for sure. I just need to get it up there without breaking it. To use it to winch. Oh, it's probably gonna break. Come on, guys, we can do this. Okay, so that'll give me a winch point. Parking brake on. Swap to the other one. Start that engine. Okay, let's try this first. Okay, so I think I got it out. Okay, going back to advanced. Release it. Advanced. Probably gonna take it out. Not meaning to. It's gone. Okay, so I got the fuel truck unstuck. It's fairly muddy. See what I can or can't do here. I don't know. No, don't leave that. Okay. Let's go and hit advanced. See if we can spin around and see if we can get to the Jeep. Can we? Tow this Jeep home. Maybe. least try to. Probably won't get it this episode though, guys. Okay, so guys, we're on the road. We have our little Jeep tugging it behind us. Tow it up a little bit closer. So, next time, guys, we're going to try to attempt to tow it home safely. So, until next time, guys, as always, keep those tires spinning and those smiles a-grinning. Peace out.